In a video conference meeting with health and administrative officials, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot has instructed them to work on a war footing to prevent the spread of corona infection in the Ramganj area of Jaipur. The situation in the region is critical and there is a need to implement an emergency plan to prevent community transmission of the virus. CM also underlined that large number of suspicious people would have to be isolated on the lines of Bhilwara in Jaipur. Testing facilities should be increased in Ramganj, including door-to-door survey and PCR testing, so that on-the-spot samples can be taken for random test. In the meeting, CM said the number of infected persons in Jaipur, Jodhpur, Churu, Tonk, Jhunjhunu and other districts is increasing rapidly, for which there is a need to increase the speed of sample collection and testing immediately. The Chief Minister also said that there is a need to stop the movement of people immediately, and more strict actions are to be taken in the areas of Jaipur where coronavirus cases have been reported frequently.